site. Repeat, negotiator on site. All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
It's the first thing we tried.
Do you know its name?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Give a shit! My men are ready to step in. Just give the order. Fuck.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
All units hold positions. The negotiator's going in.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please! I'm begging you!
Go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! Yeah, that's the name they gave me!
Stay back! Daniel! But you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I want all this to stop!
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I don't think they'd listen to me. Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' home care. Elementary school up to university level. Can I help?
Wow. This is really good for me.
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range. At $7,999 with a 48-month interest. It does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services. Just follow me, we'll process the order. But it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Jazz, I think that's enough for
me. Here. Let me help.
Hey, ma'am, can you help me out? Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on. Depends on what you need. Yeah, I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. Thank you.
like to play a game? You like playing out here?
Around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Doc.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Doc. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me. Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
And now to sports. Thank you.
shit.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Seems you like reading. Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. What about your mother? Will she be home soon? Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Marcus. Television.
Tensions continue to rise in the Arctic since Russia unilaterally declared the region part of its national territory. Several Russian warships have taken position in the Barents Sea since Saturday, and the Russian flag now flies over the Arctic. The Russian president repeated in a speech to the Duma that the Arctic...
Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
Television off. Mankind is so depressing. Nothing but greed, stupidity, and violence. 5,000 years of... What are you reading?
Macbeth. It's one of the books you recommended.
So, what do you think?
Human emotions are... intriguing. Though, I can't really say that I fully understand them.
Humans don't understand them either. They rule all... We have no idea why they make us feel like beggars or kings. Life without emotions wouldn't be worth living. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself, make your choices, decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio. Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try. That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
Hey, Dad,